dust. They drop my leash. Cause I love in the streets. Put my heart on the beat. See that blood on my sheets. They want me ready. Me hit it heavy. I zoom out the pride of my people already. Tell my shit early. Me, I'm just sharing my journey. I'm thankful that people they hear me. Tribe of Joseph, I'm ahead of the bunch. P5, I was starving for months. A running cut team, both of my pockets. Me need my DNA. Baby for lunch. But people call me a star before BBC. Don't take a lot to get rid of me. Me and them look at the same. Me and them don't get the same. Boy, they don't know who the name is. They say I move like I'm nameless. Cause I only come for the money bags. And I don't really wanna be famous, man.
We going crazy, we at the top and we never gonna stop. Hop in a ghost, I'ma get swayzy. I just got off of the jet and I cry. My I went in a Humvee a lot. I be on go cause I come from the shot. I'm shooting back, I ain't ducking no shots. Got power like Samson, I cut off the locks. Ah, Shirek, ah, Timber. In a cut like I'm Fredo Santana. Uju Banton, I hop in the Bama. The world is mine, I'm Tony Montana. I'm Pelican Fly. Diamonds on me cause I'm rapping a rock. I'ma go hard, I ain't killing them soft. I'm up in the hills, I feel like I'm Lauren. You ready or not? I like who got businesses, I'm CEO of mine. 1980, Prezi Roly, we been working overtime. The witness, the police, the pigs, I don't eat swine. Son of Jacob, this biblical, my flow, the holy God. Save money, ground up, in the gutter where they found dust. Stones in the faint, mouth rush, more vacays, more bucks. More race, more foreign trucks, more on a tour bus. More pork cup, toast to the winners, throw it up,
before I could beat them again. They thought I was done, I went on a run and beat all the odds and got even again. Watch what you say, I'm not one of them. When I jump in my bag, I could jump out the gym. Take a look at my legacy, I gotta let them see I'm out here winning cause I'm on a mission. Put me in the game cause the way I'm feeling, I honestly do not see no competition. I gotta get it so it ain't no quitting. We jumped off the benches and jumped in the trenches. No one is better than all of us and that's why all of us been winning from the beginning. It's more than a game, don't play with my name. You come with your goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going insane. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah, put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. Hey, coach, put me in the game.
15 or so miles northwest of world-famous Miami Beach as we are set for football at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens. Today we've got a matchup here in pivotal Week 7 between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Miami Dolphins. Getting toward the halfway point of the NFL season, Week 7 is underway on EA Sports. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. It'll be second down. Well, this defense, very strong in that victory from a week ago.
But we certainly had a nice conversation with the defensive coordinator, didn't we? And what we heard, I like what we did, but we definitely need more pressure on the quarterback this week.
With the play clock winding down, we're going to get a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line. Here's Tua getting this out to the flat. Mostert. The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And that'll lead here to a third down. Tua. And tight coverage there. It's knocked away, incomplete.
That was well played, but that was also an example of a corner who understands his coverage, realized he had support behind him, and could be a little more aggressive in the shorter zone, and did exactly that, knocking that pass away.
Surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And on the opening drive of the afternoon, the defense forces a turnover on downs. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now here's Mahomes. That'll be caught by Anderson. And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. That one goes for 24 yards.
How about the way they're moving the ball down the field? They had a big play a moment ago, followed it up with another nice one here, and before you know it, they're already looking at first and goal.
Here we go now on first and goal. Here's Walker. It'll be a pickup of 4, and it brings up second and goal.
That's good power football on first and goal. A lot of teams will throw from there, but that's a nice job to chew up a few more yards and get yourself closer to the goal line.
From the 2 now, second and goal. And he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. Patrick Mahomes, touchdown number 15 of the year. And the Chiefs get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Extra point by Butker is on target. And it's now a 7-0 game. after the touchdown. Here's Butker on to kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. As this offense gets ready here for this drive, Charles, you still wonder about that prior drive. Went for it on fourth down in their own territory, didn't get it, and then that led to a touchdown on the other side.
And I don't mind the aggressiveness. In fact, I'm usually a huge fan of it, but I just want teams to always weigh risk and reward. To me, too early in this game because the reward just wasn't big enough to go for it there in case they fail. Now the pressure back on their offense to pick themselves up, and they gave the touchdown that was just given up.
From the 31, Tua. Toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
Well, he's smart enough to avoid the taunting rule, but I'll guarantee he quietly has told them, you might want to stop coming after me downfield because I just broke up another pass and took away a big shot that you were trying to succeed with.
On third down, here comes Mostert. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Move the chains, a gain of 7 on third down. The Dolphins at 5-1 here in this early part of the season. They come in feeling pretty good after back-to-back victories, CD.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
Officially nothing on that last run. They try again, 2nd and 10. They fake the handoff. Now Tua. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he'll be tackled on the other side of midfield at the 46-yard line. So now 1st and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 46. Running the counter with Mostert. A beautiful fake. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards. And it's 2nd and 2. They'll run the draw with Mostert. And that didn't fool anybody. He's going to be dropped in the backfield. The 8th play of the drive coming up. It's 3rd and 3. On play action. Here's Tua. He'll get this complete to Kadarius Toney. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. A big third down conversion with a gain of 28.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come back and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
On 1st and 10, it's Mostert. And he stopped immediately there. So after the run for no gain, here's 2nd and 10. Going to the air, Tagovailoa. And they'll get this on the screen to Mostert. And he is going to lose yardage here. They'll wind up losing a couple yards here on the play. And that's going to lead to a 3rd and 12.
And that's a great job of tackling right there. If he could have made the first man miss, maybe he could have taken it into the end zone. Instead, they stopped him pretty well right in his tracks. And you often see that in the red zone. Offense has to be quick. In this case, the defense was quicker.
Throwing is Tagovailoa on 3rd down here. Dancing to his left. And probably the wise decision there. No one open. He just throws it away. And that keeps the field goal on the table as it's 4th down. Zerline's kick is up and through. And they are on the board, but still trailing this 7-3. So they're able to end their drive with 3 points in this one possession ball game.
And ideally, you want to end every drive with points. Most quarterbacks would tell you, let's end it with a kick, right? A PAT, that's number one. Field goal, you'll take. Punts, you really don't want to do that. In this case, they'll take the field goal and get prepared.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And the football changing hands here as this offense takes a field. Charles, they'd be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for six.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use that confidence to its advantage while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
After one, 7-3 the score. The Chiefs with the football as we start the second quarter, as they've got it with a second and one coming up. To throw, it's Mahomes. To the right side, it's Kelce. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. First catch on that one for Kelce, and it's a first down.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing, but as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Walker now on first and 10. And he is going to lose yardage here. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
That was well played there defensively. Two tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave him seven blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackler through. But that's exactly what happened. A loss resulted.
So after the loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11. They go play action. Now Mahomes finds his man. It's Kelce on the crossing route here. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Throwing right, and that's complete. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 26. 23 yards on the play. Well, we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you're somehow in contact with him. And he's able to do exactly what you said. Use the speed to his advantage and go up and get the football. That's a big-time play right there.
It'll be a pickup of 10 yards, and that'll make it second and a foot or so.
Now, that was an excellent run, and when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block, but the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've kind of hit the jackpot there.
A good position to be in here, second and inches. On second down, it's Walker. And the big boys up front, they're going to stop him right at the line. They'll say no gain on the play, so it was looking good, but nothing there. And now it's third down and inches.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a good way. I think doubling him has a big priority, because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
Mahomes looks to throw on third down. He rifles one, that's intercepted. Picked off by Jerome Baker. And the Dolphins are going to have the football here at their own 18-yard line.
Definitely not the ideal time to see that mistake, partner, because this is still a one-possession game, and that's at least a field goal that just vanished with that turnover. Now, pressure's on defensively to prevent that pick from turning into points for the other side.
And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes inbounds there. That one goes for 36 yards.
As we've seen over the years, offense coordinators will often ease their way into drives. Many of them don't want to risk a turnover, put their defense in a bad spot, but not in this case.
Not at all. Forget about easing into it. They took a shot. It worked. Up the middle they go with Mostert. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. So not quite a first down just yet as they come up on second and less than a yard. Again, they'll run it with Mostert. And an excellent job of finding the opening as he's got this now all the way down to the 22. 36 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries. 2 minutes to play in this first half. 7-3, our score. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Tua sets up to pass it. That's complete to Tony. And he takes it down to the 10-yard line. So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10. And he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. The last run got 3. Now here's second and 7. A run with Mostert up the middle. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next.
Now that's a mountain of a man that just made that stop, isn't it? But he's more than that. This guy is nimble and quick, more than a space eater. He just made a great play there.
They'll send a receiver in motion left. Looking to pass. Tua. He'll swing this out to Mostert. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. Now a second timeout called for by the defense as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Zerline's kick is up and through. So a long drive gets him down inside the 5. But that's all for just a few minutes.
Made their decision tougher, and I think they likely would have gone for it. But in this situation, they just decided to take the 3, and I think it was a smart move.
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the plague did on the last one. Gotta give some credit. They're able to hop up in the air and bat that one away. And that's frustrating for an offensive lineman because the only recourse is when he goes in the air to try and get some type of a pop or a shove, hoping to bring his arms down.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
As his old brain remembers, when I see 5 wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out high. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Trent McDuffie with a pick, and he will bring it back. It's a pick six, and the Dolphins touchdown. Charles, I'm looking at you, and understandably, your mouth is wide open in disbelief. What were they thinking?
That's going to be one of the great mysteries, but I do know this. When they went out on offense, I will guarantee they told them, don't just make anticipatory throws. Make sure you see it before you throw it. Didn't happen here.
Trying to protect that lead, and now they gave it up. Now this will be returned from deep in the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And what do you think goes on here in this situation? If you got the football, you're trailing, you're back in your own territory with just a little time. Do you try something?
You're thinking about jump-starting your team, right? You just mentioned it. They're down. They're trying to get back into the game. But you got to figure, if something goes wrong, you may have put yourself...
And that's caught inside the 35. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. That's evidence of why you spend a high draft pick on a receiver, isn't it, Charles?
It certainly is. His ability to make plays like that, and we've seen flashes of it from him so far in his rookie season. But also, it opens things up for the rest of the offense because they have to bring their attention to him as well.
Mahomes now on first down. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Trent McDuffie with a pick, and the Dolphins are going to have it here as they'll start at their own 24-yard line. A nightmare of a first half for him, and that's now three interceptions. But Charles, with his talent, if anyone can shake this off and right the ship, it's him.
I agree, because you don't get to be one of the best quarterbacks in the league without developing some major mental toughness. So I expect him to go in the locker room at halftime, hit the reset button, and come out a new guy in half number two.
And he'll have a Dolphins first down as the tackle made at the 35-yard line. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout. Down they go with Mostert again. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. So we have reached halftime in what's a 6-point game at the break. As we send you up to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. It'll be the Chiefs football to begin quarter number three, and they trail here as we are back underway now on EA Sports. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
This offense, Charles, had a strong first half throwing the football, at least in terms of yardage, but that hasn't translated so far on the scoreboard as they begin the third quarter here, trailing and looking for a little momentum.
Yeah, you're right about that because, you know, let's face it, in the first half, most of their focus was in the passing game, and to their credit, resulted in a healthy amount of yardage. So I would think that at halftime, they're going to anticipate that defense loosening up a little bit to try and cover the passing lanes. They've got to get the running game going, and there should be some gaps to run through now.
This one goes underneath to Walker. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
Caught that look from you there, Walker. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's say that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
Chiefs first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. So he turned to a trusted, familiar face in that third down situation. It paid off.
Yeah, you go to your veteran receiver in that spot, so you can't underestimate him when he's on the field. Defensively, make sure you know where he is because he understands how to get open in key situations.
Up the middle, here's Walker. And he swallowed up right near the line of scrimmage. From the gun, Mahomes. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the quarterbacks of old, 50% would be terrific because they threw the ball downfield almost every time they threw it. Now with the short passing game, you should be above 60% just to be in the average range.
An incomplete pass on second down. It muddles things a little bit here. This is 3rd and 10. The backup, Darnold. And he comes back with one complete. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 40. Nice play for Kansas City, picking up the first 18 yards that time.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
So now 1st and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory right at the 40. Now to the ground. Here's Walker. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of 4, and it'll be 2nd down.
This defense is just flat getting after it. They have not given up much of anything in the run game. Case in point right there.
So a step in the wrong direction. Now they'll look to make amends on 2nd and 14. From the gun, it's Mahomes. Had his hands on it, but dropped it. The rookie making a little bit of a rookie mistake. 3rd down. So another incompletion there. He's hitting on fewer than half his pass attempts in this one, and that is not a winning formula.
Yeah, so let's make sure we give a little bit of credit to the defense here. They're giving him a lot to think about, a lot of different looks, and he seems a little bit confused trying to complete passes.
Caught, Kelce, left side. And they'll get him down at about the 37, well short of the first. For it. It's Mahomes. No hesitations. They go right back to Kelce. And unable to break away. They stop him a few yards shy. The Chiefs tried it, but they're turned away on 4th down. And the Dolphins defense is able to hold. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going. So what needs to change?
I think a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak, because everyone has someone assigned to. How did each play work? Okay, what did we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back to some of those plays, as well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis. 3rd quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a 2nd and 10. From the gun, a run with Mostert. That's a run to work. There he goes, right side. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown.
Sometimes running plays hit or break so fast, there's no reaction time from the secondary. So I've got to give credit to the offensive line for creating that hole so suddenly. And how decisive was he to take that cut and just go? No one downfield there to stop him.
And now they'll empty the backfield here as they elect to go for 2. And he is not going to get in there. He stops short of the goal line, and the lead is going to stay right where it is. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And he'll wind up getting a couple extra yards here for his trouble and bringing it out of the end zone as he's down at the 27. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They fake the give. Now Mahomes. He's going to air one out for Anderson. It's caught inside the 25. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. Patrick Mahomes, he can do everything seemingly, and that time he just reared back and let it fly.
And for a while when this place opened, all the talk was about punts hitting the Giants scoreboard here at Arlington. I don't think we ever heard about a pass hitting the scoreboard. That's probably about as close as you're going to get. That one was way up there.
And he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming up. And that throw traveling an even 64 yards in the air.
Well, they still have time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
From the 16, Mahomes going down the middle, and it's complete. Touchdown! A 16-yard touchdown. And the Chiefs are back within a score. Extra point by Butker is on target. And this is back to a 5-point game. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown as they nurse this small lead. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves them with 2 to go on second down.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
And he'll be brought down right around the 37. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Once again, it's Mostert. And he puts his head down and gets up to the 42 for a gain of about 6.
I think we all suspected that they were going back to him after he found the end zone on his last carry, and they kept the positive momentum going there. Another nice run by him.
Hey. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and 4. Now it's Tua. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. First down's on the drive already as they'll go from the 47 now on first down. They run out of the shotgun with Mostert. 166 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long.
If you can keep getting gains like that, Charles, with the lead here in the fourth quarter, I mean, keep running it, right?
No doubt about it, but what the offense coordinator has to do is understand they're going to continue to stack the line of scrimmage. What runs do you have in your arsenal that will work against a stacked box and continue to move the ball?
And a very determined run there as he'll take this all the way down to the 27. Good effort. 18 big yards on that one, and a Miami first. Off of play action, Tagovailoa. And he's going to hook up with his big tight end, complete. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. 11 more on that one, and another first down. Well, a clear running situation. Try to take time off the clock. You ran the previous play, set that play action up nicely.
Boy, did they ever, because they had shown the ability to run the football. So now you lose your keys as a defense. You dive for the running play, and they hit them over the top.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. They hand it off to Mostert. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and 2. Good gain there on first down and keeps them in a running situation probably.
They did everything right on that play, didn't they? They got the leverage up front, good blocking, nice hole for him, ends up picking up nice yardage, stays in bounds to keep the clock rolling. They are in charge of this scenario right now. They want to stay that way.
And not in any rush offensively. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. It's a loss of 4. Now third down.
Now, obviously, that's some good work there defensively, being able to stop them and bring up a key third down. But if you're on the offensive side of the ball, there's an opportunity, because I know what defensive guys are thinking right now, to stop them, get to the ball. That means they might not be sound defensively. There could be some opportunities.
And you said key third down. Highlight that word. Put it in bold. Here we go. And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Well, they certainly had success throughout this contest getting in the ball in the passing game, and there he picks up another first down. Whatever they saw going into this one, they've been able to capitalize on it, and no adjustment has been made to take it away.
And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of 1 on first down.
This is where coaches have to have spent a lot of time going over situations with their players, because him getting tackled there is not the worst thing in the world. You're going to run more plays, right? Clock's going to go. But his thought process is getting into the end zone. It's counterintuitive for him to actually go down in this spot.
Yeah, but that is caught by Waddle. Touchdown, Miami. A 3-yard touchdown pass. And the Dolphins are looking like they'll move to 6-1 as they extend their fourth quarter lead. So he connects on the extra point, and it gives his guys a 20-point advantage. Touchdown. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. Well, that last touchdown we just saw, what an important one. Now it's back to a 2-score deficit for this crew as they take the field here, and they are in desperate need of finding the end zone. And he gets it here to right around the 24 before he's out of bounds. So the completion good for 6 yards, and it's second down. Defensively, they're okay with that. Short little route, tackle him inbounds. Okay.
All right, cliche alert. It's time for someone to make a play, because they've got to have something bigger downfield. They can't just take what they give them. They've got to force it and make something big happen for them.
To throw again on second down, Mahomes. And he'll air this one deep for Anderson. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the headlines there. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down. The Chiefs on third down. They've hit it 50%, 3 of 6 to this point. This is 3rd and 4. Mahomes now to throw. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up.
Oh, I thought he had that one, and that was nearly a big third down conversion to give this drive some life. Instead, they're on the spot and help separate the receiver from the ball.
Now Mahomes got to have this one. Looking deep downfield. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. Picked up by Javon Holland. An interception at this point on fourth down is just as bad as an incomplete pass. Either way, the ball goes over the other side.
He has a tough spot to be in this late in the game, and there's not a whole lot he can do there, and he winds up giving the ball away.
of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. After the turnover, it's Tua. Sliding out of the pocket. On the out route, he's got Mostert. And they're going to get this down near the 35-yard line.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. The linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
Now a throw here to his running back, and he is out of bounds inside the 30. A gain of 3 last play. This time they double it and pick up 6.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Well, that's a carry they have to be satisfied with. And throughout this game, they've been satisfied with what he's given them. Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down, he's the guy they've turned to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks. They feel like they've got the confidence to keep handing it to him and keep picking up good yardage.
They'll stay on the ground with Mostert. And he is going to lose yardage here. You have to think likely another running play coming here. Second and 11. Now it looks like he'll throw here. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. 18 yards there, it'll be first and goal. Well, probably the only thing he did wrong there was go out of bounds, nursing this fourth quarter lead. You want to stay in, eat the clock.
Yeah, you got to love the effort, the catch, the extra yardage, but you got to know the situation. Stay in bounds, young man.
A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. Here's Mostert. And this is going to result in losing yardage. They're driven back to the 8-yard line. He lost 6 there on the first down play.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
Second down and goal. Tua escaping the pressure right. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. A lot of tired bodies on that field. But this is a big play. Third and goal. Here's Tua. And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Cedric Wilson. His first touchdown on the year. And the Dolphins are closing in on a third straight win as they widen the gap further here in the fourth quarter. Zuerlein good with a PAT. And that will make this a 19-point game. Kick it away after the touchdown. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Remember, they have won 3 straight, but getting to 4 straight does not appear to be in the cards as they are in a big fourth quarter hole. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. He's going to let it fly. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in.
Even with such a big lead late, the effort hasn't lapsed one bit. If the offense wants to score some points in this one, they're going to have to earn it. These guys are not giving up anything.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. To throw, it's Mahomes. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
That's coverage you'd expect to see in a tie game late. Not in a lopsided game like this. They are not letting up.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Now Mahomes. Goodwin able to haul it in. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. What a play that turns out to be. 36 yards.
At this stage, there's nothing left to do but to keep firing. And if you're a play caller, you may go off your sheet and use some things maybe you hadn't planned to in this game. Maybe that was one of them there that worked.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes on the move to his left. And that will be incomplete with a clock showing 18 seconds now to go.
We've talked about it, CD, but it bears repeating. They are struggling to throw the football. All the interceptions and more incompletions. It just doesn't look like things are in sync out there.
I would agree with that, and it's not a good day when you feel like an incomplete pass is almost a win for you because it wasn't intercepted. And I think the receivers now, when they're running their routes, they want to catch the ball, but they also want to make sure that the defenders don't take it away.
And what are the whistles for? Timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game that's been decided in the closing seconds. On play action, it's Mahomes. And now here's another interception. Picked up by Javon Holland. And the Dolphins come up with a late turnover. But it will probably only matter to the statisticians as this ball game is now officially over. So a victory here for the Miami Dolphins. And we talk so much about the turnover battle, determining who wins, who loses. This game, no exception. Air-free football, no turnovers at all, and they win it.
So this is one you don't have to convince your team that what you're saying is accurate. And you know what I'm talking about. Head coach always stands up in front of the team and says, guys, if we do this, this, and this, we'll win. And usually they say, if we win the turnover battle, we'll win. Well, here's the proof right there. Win the turnover battle, go on to victory. Now the guys believe, you move on to the next lesson where you have to convince them. This one is now planted.
So for the Dolphins, they remain one of the hottest teams out there as the win moves them to 6-1. And they'll hit the road next week to take on the Buffalo Bills. Meanwhile, for the Chiefs, they drop just their second game so far as they fall to 5-2. And they'll look to get back in the winning column next week as they head to Philly to face off with the Eagles.
You bragging on pants, I make for fun. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. happened to rocking shows? What happened to spin flows? Been wearing the cons and the pros. Feel like I'm the only pro. If we gon' go, then go. We can take it toe to toe. I've been doing everything you've been doing, but I'm really doing more. I'm about to explode. You gon' need someone to hold. But this I know, life is but moments that come and go. Tomorrow may never come, but the life is a path to infinity.
It's that hate, boy. Yeah, my day ones, yeah, the dance double G. So you know it's only right, that's how we eat. Came all the way from losing to winning. Yeah, I did it. But it ain't just me, it's the whole team. Share with the whole team, congratulate the whole team. Go when you riding like we riding with each other. Share with the whole team, congratulate the whole team. Go when you riding like we riding with each other. Ain't no I in this. Tell them line it up like a 4-3-1. We sneaky when we slide them. Y'all on offense with no defense. Now y'all time is up. We make the hits, y'all take the hits, and now we fired up. 3-2-1, don't need no break. Hut one, hut two. Give it straight, that's how I like it. And we grind it every night to make it hit. Now it's exciting. See, they just getting cake. They ain't never gonna get no ice. And all we want is chips, ring fingers looking ice. My day ones, yeah, the dance is the beginning. So you know it's only right, that's how we end. Came all the way from losing to winning. Yeah, I did it. But it ain't just me, it's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other. Ain't no I. Share with the whole team, congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other, yeah, ain't no I in this. See, we came up from the bottom, me and squad got it. And we made it through them problems, now it's God body. We eat, sleep, breathe this, wave till they see sick. Do it right the first time, they all try to remix. Yeah, they grinded, but we grinded different. Tell them they time is ticking, but we time a fish. Bet not leave a minute, stop it. Something like the goat off in that pocket. Whole squizzy riding with me, who gon' stop it? My day ones, yeah, the dance is the beginning. So you know it's only right, that's how we end. Came all the way from losing to winning. Yeah, I did it. But it ain't just me, it's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other. Ain't no I in this. It's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other. Ain't no I in this.
living so gone. Feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. And everything around you getting cold. The chill is in my bones. Caught up in my feelings, now I'm froze. Where the homie live, cause it's on, yo. Yeah. I was chasing three women like I'm Mojo Jojo. So my girl got mad and she my bro. Monica, you're wrong, though. That's against a bro code. Headed to his home, though. No, we living solo. Vertebrae, vertebrae. Got this broken to his place. It's chin in his face, yeah. From then I say it's evidence. You entertain my loyalty to infiltrate. The only woman that I claim to risk your life to get some strange. All my anger is a vain. You didn't know that I'm a saint. I will blow your up. Then I again. Go. Feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. And everything around you getting cold. The chill is in my bones. Caught up in my feelings, now I'm froze. I don't really feel it till you gone. And everything around me getting
really out for blood this time, look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. Heard they was sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the odds and I'm up in the score. I catch a and jump in the course. Follow the core and I'm back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I some more. When I'm done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it, cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no more. All of the data, I'm proving them wrong. Back with the classic, I know it's been long. Was missing me while I was gone. I smell the victory back up on time and it's where I belong. Like it ain't me, we making history. Fall through the misery, weather the storm. Can't let them get to me, no weapon form. Surprise, but I'm be all over my roster. I got options, I keep a right on the dresser. Next to
for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Don't tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge.
Our Father who art in heaven, I love when you toss me blessings. You never throw interceptions, I catch them like Odie Beckham. Hard to not the devil when built like Tiana Teller. And balling at 27, I feel like Iman Shepherd. Know there's a disconnect when the sheep start to lead the shepherd. The weak start to be aggressive, the streets start to be the reverend. Bragging about first class, seated on 9-11. They spirits are not united, a legion, my soul forever. I murder my adolescents, assault with a friendly weapon. I verbally dissect them to help them get back together. Wanting the stranger things, I handle it like 11. My point is I guard the kids. I should play for the Celtics. Watch how I Euro step them and curry them like I'm stepping. Whenever I'm in your town, the Warriors in your presence. I manifest my endeavors, I'm blessed and I'm getting better. I walk amongst living legends, Coach Contra will live forever.
Trying to whip something new. I am sick of this rampant. So are you. Hold on, switch. Mama, I'm going to introduce my ego. Since the world full of villains, then let's introduce the heroes. We the good guys. No blood on our hands. And it's Tito. She a pack. Finna guaranteed. Don't move back. Type of view is that on the globe. It's a visionary peeking out the window of my soul. Might just fall back. Lend a helping hand and play my role. You ain't all that. All in the mirror oversold. Call me Reason A, a.k.a. Malcolm X. That's a big pun, bigger punishment. I give him hell, getting done. Keep it blunt enough, you can't. Cough drop, tell him hard for their health.
You ain't stepping 505, you can't come with us.
Al final me he encontrado el negrito con los unos colorados. El mejor desde Colombia a los estados. Para los que no piensan que yo soy mejor, tú estás. Tengo todo tu rapero favorito paniqueado, ten cuidado. Estos raperos son mis hijos jautao. Acuérdate que ni hizo eso ni lo que te ha gustado. Pídeme permiso when you copy my style. This bridge, I done burnt them all with a freestyle. Black on both sides de Colombia, oye, peep style. Como yo lo hago, ain't nobody finna do it now. Up to uptown, all the way down to the south. No hay nadie que pueda conmigo, yo es mi testigo. I'm the one that shut it down. Just the light from a vision that I had in the dark. Turn the vision on the bigger picture.
Yeah, I write my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, I swing the pendulum. If the bag of... gonna give us some. Let's reflect times. I try to collect minds from complex rhymes. And by the way, shout out Tech Nine. Go and shut them up. Just let me talk. I'm a time bomb that's waiting to go off. Quite nuclear. Amazing what fame could do to you. Too peculiar. Although I'm truly a renaissance starter. My mind divine. It take me a lot farther. Growing up, I really had beef with my father. But why bother explaining my feelings? Try harder, but either way, they gonna paint you the villain. 8 months with no phone, dog. We aiming for brilliance. High level maintaining the building. We making a killing. I write my flow sinister. This ain't rap music. This straight literature. Small-minded. All your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. A wise man told me that silence never betrayed him. Keep your mouth shut, cause go ultimatum. Stupid situations, the tongue often creates them. The motor mouth is usually causing mayhem.
Lil Tune, flow sinister, I'ma finish him. Many men gon' need ministers, I'm inventing them. Enemies, I'm the enema, I'ma turn them. Just like my keys, drop my... on a dental work, my thoughts I keep confidential. It's consequential, philosophies unidentical. I'm not into ya, my Siamese brother Benjamin. That's how I stick to him, these diamond bees all BBs. I call them biblical, skating underneath a bridge. Stay hustling as it is, make money, feed the kids. Ain't nothing in the fridge, wake up, repeat the sins. I need a 10, stay muddy to the lid, 800, eat a.
Yeah, I write my flow sinister. Yeah.
music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call hit boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, my I swing the pendulum. If the bag good, I'm gonna give her some. Yeah, all right, my flow sinister.
It's two type of people in life. It's people that wake up and wish they had it. And it's people that wake up and go get it. We go get it, baby. Photo, porso, photogenic. All I know is to go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go get it. All my life I've been a go get up. All I know is to go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go get it. Go get it. Go get it, photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go get up. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go get it. Top floor, top dog, like I just signed a TDE. Gang. No, we all gotta eat. Up late, bills due, rent due, I ain't been asleep. Looking in the mirror, all I see is everything that I wanted to be. My city depended on me, that's on G-O-D. Grew up watching my mom become what daddy couldn't be. I ball like MLB, these Bottega boots ain't cheap. My car ain't got no key, I push to start my week. I'm in this photo, poor, so photogenic. All I know is to go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go get it. All my life I've been a go-getter. All I know is to go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go get it. Go get it. Go get it, photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go-getter. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go get it. So photogenic, all I know is to go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go get it. All my life I've been a go get up. All I know is to go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go get up. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go get it.
DJ Marsky, let's get it. Let's get it. We the champions here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I met the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over. Call the promoters. I just put up in the state with my soldiers. I blew it and I'm still. Last minute, I'ma need me some. Call up Khalifa. Bring them in the. You know I stay with some bad little baby. Gang, we doing honest, we going insane. Pointers. Yeah, homies got me pointers. We get awards when we give God the glory. I'm shooting my shot, and most times I be scoring. Do this for my city, I bring on the trophy. Feel like Freddie Mercury, we are we the champions. Here in Los Angeles, we doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brothers. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Feeling like I can't miss. Baby, it's all in the wrist. You really wanna be the boss, it's expensive. Ain't the real champ if you never defend it. Put in that work, I'ma make them remember. I just broke down hella trees yelling timber. Stand in the line, they put me in the center. It blow they mind when they see how I'm winning. Went back and doubled up, now you in trouble, my on hustle. My diamonds are huddled up. TGOD got this off the muscle. Ask me about my life, man. I love it, I love it. Got so many rings, I need room for another one. Been through the pain, now it ain't no more struggle. My team win the game, put our face on the cover. Brother, we the champions.
Here in Los Angeles, we doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going the same. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah, put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. Hey, coach. Put me in the game. They put me in, so I'm going in. You play for fun, I'm playing to win. Back on the wall, I'm ready for war. If I beat them before, I can beat them again. They thought I was done, I went on a run and beat all the odds and got even again. Watch what you say, I'm not one of them. When I jump in my bag, I can jump out the gym. Take a look at my legacy, I gotta let them see I'm out here winning, cause I'm on a mission. Put me in the game, cause the way I'm feeling, I honestly do not see no competition. I gotta get it, so it ain't no quitting. We jumped off the benches and jumped in the trenches. No one is better than all of us, and that's why all of us been winning from the beginning. It's more than a game. Don't play with my name. You come with your goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going the same. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah. Put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting
I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. I pull the sword out the border, walk a floor full of cobras. Go to war with you all, we can brawl toe to toe. I can tighten loops in my lace and make lightning lose in a race. I make fire cool and come back from the triangle in Bermuda. I can suit up, live in the moon up, working and outsmarting computers. I can outswim all the tuna, and that's without a scuba. So in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. I can make time travel and a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights. I come alive in the dark. And I keep getting stronger. Tonight I hunt with the pride. You can't take my pride away. I can sing with the birds and the trees in the morning. Or roll like the storms way over the ocean. My limit's the sky. Do the impossible, impossible. Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. Even on the days when I'm late as ever, my timing is right. Even in the darkest moments, they close, I'm that shining the light. I can make an earthquake nervous. I can make the sun wear a visor. I can make a wise owl see me as a daily advisor. I'm that cool shade, peaceful night that still my breath as a storm. I bet make the thunder clap when I perform. It's just that in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. Hey, I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. I make the moon blue. I'm making pigs fly. Now I move mountains. I would have beaten the heart of a crash test dummy. I'm also astounded. Yeah. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights. Do the impossible, impossible.
I just picked it off the top, put it on the road, on the curve, on the block. Was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that baby, that meant a lot.
Tell me what I gotta do. Pull up in a bucket coupe, one for me and one for you. Yeah, like with the roof. I'm off the chain, don't cut me loose. Yeah, I'm off the chain, I'm off the noose. Yeah, get them picked off Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money with Oxy. I miscount cause I'm off a... Yeah, these bigger than a damn proxy. Call my... He said copy, get that pluck like a boogie. I like riches, hit like nookies. You ain't scared of no, but you scared to put on your hoodie. Man, my like Woody.
I just ripped it off the top, cut it on the roll, on the curve, on the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that baby, that meant a lot. Whenever she calls, the word I gotta do.
On my neck, my boy. That 100 bunny rabbits trying to get
my boy.
From the cabbage I collect, my boy. Heard you this gorillas, let me check, my boy. Say nothing silly, you regret, my boy. Cause we got banana on the
my boy.
And I can send it in a text, my boy. Thumbs up or the emoji with the flex, my boy. Personalize every threat, my boy. Toll free. That's direct, my boy. And if you need a couple, I'm the connect, my boy. Off the top.
I just scraped it off the top. Put it on the road, on the curve, on the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that baby, that meant a lot.
you telling? I can't let that be the end of me.
No, no.
Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play. All these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency.
Let's go.
Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade, you didn't upgrade it. The world, how they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't greatest. Mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy.
I don't like it.
I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. What? You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me.
No, no.
Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency.
Let's go.
You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough, damn, this must be a parody.
Okay,
101 ain't no comparing me.
Okay,
wait, 2-on-2, that's like 4-2, they be sharing me.
Okay,
they working like the rent dude. Rent got him doing, that's what I'm into.
Yeah,
if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental.
No, no,
I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz cool.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Yeah, I don't like your energy.
I don't like this.
I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency.
What?
You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me.
No, no.
Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency.
Let's go.
Got so many memories that I made on Casket Road. I done gained the world, I ain't never sell my soul. This is God-given, so I thank him as I go. Hate to sound conceited, but I know, I know, I know. Crazy thing they f*** with me. Yeah, crazy thing they f*** with me. Run up on me, baby, show you gon' see. Yeah, God power from my head and my feet. Yeah, this colossal. What I say is gospel. I cook this with love. They gon' eat it up and swallow me. I'm from the ghetto, baby. Seen bodies in the street before I could tweet. I came from nothing. I turned a mustard seed into a million in the discussion. Had a TED talk with the higher me. Show me how to run it up. I need all my cheese. Every day that I wake up, I'm pinching myself. Can't believe that I'm really me. Popping shows in New Zealand. Boy, you is not eating, man. We do not play in the same league. I gave my mama some racks and she asked me if I'm selling. I said, mama, please. If I was, do you think I'd let you know? Got so many memories that I made on Cascade Road. This is God-given, so I thank her as I go. This gon' sound conceited, but I know, I know, I know. Crazy thing they f*** with me. Yeah, crazy thing they f*** with me. Yeah, got power from my head to my feet. Yeah, run up on me, baby, so you gon' see.
Chase, I just attract what you put in, you get back. I'm screaming Campbell then Campbell, then still hit the dance in them wherever I'm at. Feel like a champion, mama mentality. I am the masterpiece, life is the crap. Deep love me and I can't resist it, but I'm only guilty of slipping too fast. Life is my legacy, what lies ahead of me, helping to get peace with this past. Little bitty regular that I pack, 007 before you react.
Don't think twice, my only advice for my granddad before he passed. Look to the stars, look at the sky at night. The bread till you bring it up. Ton of vision, block opinions, and I could give a but think of us. Duck, jab, hook, send it through the roof with an uppercut. Tell the truth, shut the devil up. In the booth, I'm a touch of a crazy thing they f- with me.
Yeah, crazy thing they f- with me.
Hey.
Run up on me, baby, so you gon' see.
Hey.
Yeah, got power from my head and my feet.
DJ Mosky, let's get it.
Let's get it. We the champions here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I met the plug, introduced to my brothers. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over. Call the promoters. I just put up in this thing with my soldiers. I blew it and I'm still. Last minute, I'ma need me some. Call up Khalifa. Bring the in the. You know I stay with some bad lip, baby. TGOD, baby, no, that's a gang gang. Crazy girls after the game. We doing hundreds, we going insane. Yeah, homies got me pointless. We get awards where we give God the glory. I'm shooting my shot, and most times I be scoring. Do this for my city, I bring on the truck. Feel like Freddie Mercury, we the champions. Here in Los Angeles, we doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brothers. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Feeling like I can't miss. Baby, it's all in the wrist. You really wanna be the boss, it's expensive. Ain't the real champ if you never defend it. Put in that work, I'ma make them remember. I just broke down hella trees yelling timber. Stand in the line, they put me in the center. It blow their mind when they see how I'm winning. Went back and doubled up, now you in trouble. My on hustle, my diamonds are huddled up. TGOD got this off the muscle. Ask me about my life, man, I love it, I love it. Got so many rings, I need room for another one. Been through the pain, now it ain't no more struggle. My team win the game, put our face on the cover. Brother, we the champions.
Here in Los Angeles, we doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brothers. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Check it, okay, I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. You ain't made it till you got stylists go out and shop for you. You ain't made it till they put on top of you. Parading through the city, the whole block come out for you. We just getting started, y'all finna see what we bout to do. Boy, stop, you ain't here, I'm the real truth. Hunters real blue, strips on them still new. Shopping at Dover Street, I'm dripping like mildew. They say you don't visit the hood, no.